Like Ray's talking about how stern of a message that is, the first ever Women's Royal Rumble match, and Ruby Riott says, Naomi, I'm coming after you.
Well, listen, I think Ruby Riott needs to focus on everyone else in the first ever Women's Women's Royal Rumble match.
Off
not
the
just
ropes.
Too caught up.
Here's the cover hook to both legs and a kick out.
Yeah, with Ruby Riott announcing, hold on.
Look at Liv Morgan here. Oh, and Liv Morgan dropped by Naomi.
There goes Liv.
And Sarah Logan, trying to help out Ruby Riott and pays for it. Wait a minute, it looked like Riott.
Riott kicked Naomi right in the back of the knee. Boom!
And the Riott kick dropping Naomi. And Ruby Riott with authority tonight.
Here's your winner, Ruby Riott.
Well, it's got to do great things for the confidence of Ruby Riott and the Riott squad.
And now the Riott squad, 3-on-1 here on Naomi after the match.
Again, the pack like ambush mentality.
The glow has got to go.
Oh, wait just a minute.
It's the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair. Coming to the aid of her friend, Naomi, and drops Ruby Riott.
Charlotte has not been shy by her disdain for the Riott squad.
Charlotte Flair holding her own, taking out all three members of the Riott squad.
Logan.
But once again, the pack mentality just too much.
And now the Riott squad taking their time with the champion.
This Riott squad doesn't care who you are.
Three superstars, one united cause, and that is dominance over the women's division.
Squad dispatching two of SmackDown Live's top superstars here tonight. Wait a minute, guys.
Oh man.
I think the locker room is going to stand for this. Tamina, Lana, Natalya, Miss Money in the Bank, Carmella.
But for once, the Riott squad is outnumbered.
You ready for this, Riott squad?
Squad doing a smart thing and retreating.
Apparently they weren't ready.
Well, the Riott squad certainly not used to being on the wrong end of the outnumbered spectrum. Look at this.
Tamina leading the charge. And they're not going to wait for the Riott squad.
This could be a taste of what we see in the first ever Women's Royal Rumble match.
And Riott, Morgan, and Logan hightailing it out of here.